You renounce the devil and all the forces that defy God. Do you renounce the power of this world that rebel against God? Do you renounce the ways of sin that draw you from God? And now I invite the congregation to do our Apostles' Creed and question and answer form together. Do you believe in God the Father?
I believe in God the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God? To you, your servant Mary. We thank you for all you have done in the last 2 years as he has battled cancer. And we continue to ask for your prayer, pray for your strength, your healing. Be with the doctors and nurses and caregivers, be with the children as they travel here and spend time with him. Strengthen him, strengthen his immune system. May this radiation work to finish killing off the last of these cells. Give him strength. Help him to know that you walk with him, that this whole congregation walks with him, even if we are not there with him in Palestine. We know that you can do wonderful things, and we ask that you